डिवाइन डायमंड्स वाले जो काम कर रहे हैं, तो मेरे हिसाब से यूएस का जो सॉलिटर का जो मार्केट था बड़े पीस का, ये इंडिया में बढ़ाने के लिए जो काम कर रहे हैं, उसके लिए मैं उनको शुभेच्छा देता हूँ।
आई बिलीव लाइक विद द वे दे हैव प्रमोटेड एंड दे हैव डन वेरियस एडवर्टीजमेंट्स एज वेल एज दे हैव गिवन नॉलेज आर्टिकल्स इन वेरियस न्यूज़पेपर्स, आई बिलीव एवरी इंडियन हु इज़ बेसिकली बाइंग सॉलिटेयर्स मस्ट बी नोइंग देयर नेम बाय नाउ। इन द पास्ट दे हैव कम अप विद सो मेनी क्रिएटिव आइडियाज विच हैव वर्कड फॉर देम एज वेल एज देयर एसोसिएट्स, सो आई बिलीव दिस थिंग ऑल्सो विल वर्क वेरी वेल।
द एक्सपीरियंस हैज बीन वेरी गुड, द कस्टमर is very happy in purchasing the pieces of Divine. So, and there's a different kind of trust which a customer gains from the certificates of Divine and the rate list of the Divine solitaire.
It is amazing, like they have come up with a good concept. Like jewelry industry need this kind of concepts, creative concepts, so that we can grow, our industry can grow. People are amazing, their product is amazing, 100% pure. Overall it's 10 out of 10. टू देम
Divine के बारे में बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है, उनका सर्विस भी बहुत अच्छा है।
मुझे लगता है कि ये जो लाउंज इन्होंने बनाया है वो मेरे स्टोर में और शोभा बढ़ा सकता है। मेरा स्टोर काफ़ी बड़ा है तो इनके लिए मुझे प्लेस ढूंढने की ज़रूरत नहीं है, अपने आप प्लेस आ जाएगा। सॉलिटर अगर आपको खरीदना है तो आपने Divine ही लेना चाहिए।
It's been a wonderful experience. We are keeping the stones in our showrooms and I think that what Divine Solitaire is doing with the lounge concept is very good because it's an exclusive item and the customer must be treated exclusively for that. So it's a great idea. Divine is truly divine.
I think we have just tied up with Divine Solitaire a couple of months back. And as I was telling them, I think initial response has been very, very encouraging. It has started with North in general and with a couple of showrooms in Punjab. I am sure very soon we will expand this relationship to 53 of our showrooms and more showrooms are coming up for Reliance Jewels also. I'm sure the partnership will go in future.
In terms of Divine Solitaire, the special cut of hearts and arrows gives an edge over other normal solitaires because any diamond which is having a hearts and arrow is excellently cut. So we always say that if a diamond is excellently cut, it's always precious.
Great, it's a unique concept. They have done really very good. It's a nice thing they're doing.
जो इनकी मार्केटिंग की व्यवस्था देखता हूँ उससे बहुत खुश हूँ और वाकई बिजनेस कोई सीखे Divine वालों से और ये बहुत अच्छी मार्केटिंग करते हैं और कोई भी चीज़ को किस तरह किस हद तक जाके सेल करना उसके मामले में मेरी शुभकामनाएं उनको बहुत अच्छी। नहीं Divine का सफर अच्छा है, लोग इसको पसंद करते हैं।
People are known about the diamonds. It shines. But if somebody has been make sure that it shines more and even the solitaires which has been not earlier has been recognized as an investment. I think Divine Solitaire has brought a lot of transparency where people can know the prices, they know how the investment grows. Even the app, it will help us to see the gold price and diamond price every second. So that is the transparency not only in the diamond, it's transparent, it is also in the price. And we are proud that they are educating the customers. Unless we educate the customers, they don't buy. So the solitaire, no industry has done, no diamond people have done such a great effort in educating the customer. Hard to forget, easy to believe.
Divine is itself a very good concept actually. So we are very much happy with the product. I think excellent. Divine is doing very much like it's phenomenal. They are doing very much. They are very supportive and we are very much happy with our customers also.
We have kept a Divine section separately and feeling really fantastically well because we do not want to explain customer about what diamond is. Divine itself, it's a name and it's the best cut and the brightest cut diamonds are there from Divine. And the pricing, the system, everything is brilliant. So fantastic, the customer need not to get confused or you know, it's very simple and clear. The customer straight away goes forward for Divine Solitaire. Customer comes and straight away, if he's looking for a solitaire, he'll go into this lounge and he'll do a buy. So mehnat kam ho jati hai aapki khud ki, apne aap maal bik jata hai.
Oh, that's a phenomenal concept. I think it's a brilliant concept. Transparency that they have, the pricing transparency that they have, the kind of schemes that they have, even in terms of easy paying, you know, like EMIs. I think those are the kind of things that really works very well for the consumers. So this is something which is here to stay. And this will bring the clear transparency in terms of diamond buying. So it's a brilliant concept.
They have done such a wonderful job for the industry. It's beyond expectation what they have done. They have come out with the complete transparency policy, right, which is unexpected in the industry. It's something, an innovation, which they have done it. I think the lot of hard work has gone into it, right? And today people feel comfortable, right, saying that, you know, diamond has a resale value, right? Diamond can be an appreciated one, right? Now it's good. Means whatever you say, it's less for them. We salute them. It's a divine has changed the industry. Let's put it in a very small way. Divine has changed the industry. How solitaires are looked. Solitaire has never been presented the way it needs to be presented, right? So they are coming up with a new thing. It's a value added, and I think every jeweler will appreciate that. It's good for the retail industry.
Regarding the Divine Solitaires, we have been dealing with the solitaires many years, but Divine Solitaires has changed the status of our showroom, and just because of Divine Solitaires, we have gained a lot of reputation and credibility in the market. And Divine Solitaires has done very great job to increase the customer confidence and instigated people to invest in diamonds rather than stock market and luxury goods. As we know, diamond is not just known by four C's. There are 123 standards, and the hearts and arrows for a layman, which we can show them, see, this is a good cut, because we can't show the layman that 59 degrees, 57 table and this thing. Just hearts and arrows, customer get impressed. They know that what they are buying is a great achievement. Hats off to you.
When I'll get married, I'll ask my guy to give me a nice solitaire, maybe from Divine Solitaires.